you can actually pick the model you want. But if you want default, you're gonna have this DaVinci 003. Specific task. And if you want some examples, you can type in beta.openai.com/examples. And you can see a ton of examples here that things you can use ChatGPT. Just check them out. And that's it. And I hope I help you somehow.